Hello everyone, this is Erik, the Asian movie enthusiast, and this is my review of Melancholic, a Japanese movie from 2018. Now the opening scene shows two guys doing a possible drug deal. One of the dudes is a yakuza, the other is acting rather nervous. The nervous dude gets accused of diluting the drugs before distribution, which is bad business, so he's dragged into a bathhouse and murdered by a hitman. Afterward, we meet our protagonist, who works as a janitor and is a seemingly underachieving adult male who still lives with his parents, despite the fact that he went to a prestigious university. He goes to a school reunion party and is obviously the least impressive person there. A lot of people don't even notice that he is there, at least from a success angle. However, one of his former schoolmates, a cute girl, seems to have taken an interest in him, so she recommends that he get a job at a bathhouse that she frequents, so she can see him a little bit more. Now, as it turns out, the hitman at this bathhouse is due for promotion to conduct outside hit jobs, so the owner may need to find a replacement, and our protagonist is coming in, having no idea what he's walking into. So, our protagonist is hired to just do normal janitorial work, along with a blonde-haired Japanese fellow, and the film moves along from there. Now, I do think that viewers will need to be patient with this film. It's a bit on the slower side. It methodically develops everything, though. You know, the story at the beginning seems rather basic, even a bit predictable at the start. But there's an additional dynamic that emerges later on between a few of the characters that I did not see coming, and that's nice. But it takes a little while to get there. There are some nice little surprises, as well as that... they kind of pop up during the middle section, even a few near the end. So if you give it a little bit of time, I do think that Melancholic will win most people over eventually. Now this is a very grounded and realistic film. The story flows very organically. It never tries to do too much, or do more than what is justified by the character development. There's a certain, discipline in the direction and script writing that works very well, actually. Filmmakers had their hearts in the right place, too, and I think most viewers will agree with me on that one, especially after they finish the film. Now, our lead protagonist is somewhat awkward, you know, but he is relatable still in how he lives his life and interacts with others. You know, he's an everyday guy. He has not achieved as much as maybe he should have, given his pedigree of education. But he does have a loving family, you know, a loving family unit with his parents. They treat him well and are actually kind of proud of him anyway. And he's trying to develop this romantic relationship on the side. His problem, of course, is that he's getting roped into the shady underworld. So he's trying to balance these different things. And all of this creates a pretty interesting story, I think. Now, do not be fooled by the genre designation that you might see online. IMDb has this listed as a comedy first, which is completely false. It's more, well, I'll say this, it does have a bit of black humor that's sprinkled in, but it's nowhere near being a comedy. Most of the film is a straight drama, and it takes a while for it to morph into a dramatic thriller, and that's exactly how I would classify it. You know, a character-driven, dramatic thriller with a little sprinkling of comedy in it. So if you're in the mood for that kind of thing, I do recommend Melancholic. It's currently available on Region B Blu-ray from the UK with English subtitles. Hopefully, we get a release in the US and hopefully a streaming release at some point, but you'll have to get the Region B Blu-ray if you want to watch it right now. But it's worth checking out. And as always, we'll see you next time.